So today we are going to continue the 10th problem. Anand of Hyderabad consigned goods worth rupees 20,000 to his agent Arvind of Kodat on consignment. Anand spent 1,000 on transport and 500 on insurance. Arvind sent 5,000 as advance. After 2 months, Arvind received account sales showing as follows. Half of the goods were sold for 24,000, of which 4,000 sold on credit. Selling expenses were 1,200. Ordinary commission is 8% and recurring commission is 2%. Bad debts amounted to rupees 240. Give ledger accounts in the books of both the parties. So let me teach you today consigner books. In the books of consigner, who is the consigner? Anand is consigner and Arvind is what? Consigning. Anand is sending goods worth rupees 20,000 to his agent. Whenever he sends the goods, what he should write? On the debit side, I ask you to learn the pro forma. Whenever we send the goods, what we will write? Two goods sent on consignment is for sending the goods. Two cash is for expenses made by consigner. Two consignee, here consignee's name is Arvind. Write Arvind for expenses made by consignee. Two Arvind is what? Commission. By Arvind is what? Sales. By consignment stock is for unsold stock.